venue was the main art gallery of Alliance Française, French Cultural Centre of Karachi, where visual artist Ashkal exposed photographs depicting the statues carved on Arc de Triomphe. Vice President of the AFK Committee M. Ali Dehlavi, while commenting on the significance of the exposition, stated,
"It's an honor for the Alliance Française de Karachi to host an event like this. It's one which involves an artist, Ashkal, whose work has come to the notice of those who promote relations between their country and other countries. The German embassy in Pakistan, the embassy of the Kingdom of the Netherlands, and others have worked with Ashkal and exhibited his work or taken great interest in it. And today we in Karachi have the opportunity of looking at a landmark in France, in Paris, the Arc de Triomphe, and different aspects of it, which the artist has technically, through great effort, photographed in an unusual way. He has come to eye level with different aspects of the artwork that it also has a significance. And for me, and part of my family is French, it's lovely to be taken back to France and to be taken back to a subject that's significant and nostalgic and that evokes a lot of emotion, which is the loss of life in warfare, and to commemorate those who've lost their life during the war."
Ashkal said, "I'm known as a visual artist, a painter, but I have been professionally doing photography for the last 2.5 decades. During my Europe and America visits, I have photographed many landmarks, but I was unsure whether to expose them or not. But when I realized it was time to do so, I contacted Alliance Française, and through their efforts, this event took place. And I'm very happy that my work has been brought to the public. I've chosen the Arc de Triomphe as my topic because Paris has always been a place that speaks to me. By means of these snaps, I've endeavored to honor the fallen soldiers of France."